Discover unique stories.
I couldn't believe how quickly my lovely city became divided.
It's been 14 years. Happy death anniversary. I'm the only one who knows the truth.
Wow, Louis, another thrilling championship.
Only on the BBC. Watch on iPlayer, listen on sounds.
Oh, good morning, my darlings.
Yes, you just know it's going to be a good day. Smashing Mornings with the Zoe Ball Breakfast Show on Radio 2. Listen on BBC Sounds.
Strictly Come Dancing, tonight at 6:35 on BBC One and iPlayer.
We discover an arts and crafts gem in Aberystwyth in Flogget in an hour. Before that, on BBC Two, clever monkeys and determined dragons in Asia, our wild adventures. Lions, tigers and meerkats, oh my! Dynasties delve into the dramatic lives of animals. Press red to watch on iPlayer. Yeti, is it really real? Uncover the questions and answers. Listen now on BBC Sounds.
BBC Bite Size has everything from my life
to my discoveries.
Gravity!
There are even games to help you learn.
So, from preschool
to smashing exams,
we make homework more appealing. No?
Screens. It's what's on them that counts. Learn now on BBC Bite Size.
Alan Carr here.
Hello!
And I want to let you know about my brand new game show.
Picture yes.
They say a picture can be worth a thousand words, but in this game it could be worth £10,000.
Correct
picture slam. Three teams of two battling out to the death. Okay, maybe not death. Think your picture perfect?
Looks like lungs.
It was chewing gum.
Alan Carr's Picture Slam starts tonight at 5:50 on BBC One and iPlayer.
The wheel is back with more hilarity.
What's happening?
High drama.
I'm so sorry.
Spinning.
Spin the wheel.
And winning.
Go big or go home.
We've got a hit show, ladies and gentlemen. And I love it because everything revolves around me.
A brand new series of Michael McIntyre's The Wheel starts next Saturday at 8:35 on BBC One and iPlayer.
What an elaborate tale.
It's the truth.
This is the husband that ran off with all your money.
Where the hell has he been?
He's pretending to be some kind of posh science expert, but he's a property developer from Stoke.
C.R. Harker, the famous author.
Should we not warn this poor lady?
We've tried to do the right thing, and the police are doing nothing, so it's up to us.
Be careful, love.
Can it get him? Can you feel it?
The following events are based on a pack of lies. Press red for all episodes on BBC iPlayer.
Stay with us from the highlights from day three of the Golf PGA Championships after Paul meets a new fan in Wales.
Goodbye.
If mouth-watering luxury is your thing, check in to amazing hotels Life Beyond the Lobby on BBC iPlayer. Press red now. Get your hairbrush and get ready. For Rihanna and Britney, it's solo female music night tonight on BBC Two from 8:20.
Blankety Blank is back, hosted by yours truly, yes, me, Bradley Walsh, with our incredible celebrity panel and, of course, our eager contestants.
Why is one of the contestants me 10 years ago? Yeah. Do you do yoga, Amina?
Absolutely not.
Blankety Blank starts next Saturday at 9:35 on BBC One and iPlayer.
Oh, good morning, my darlings.
Yes. You just know it's going to be a good day.
Smashing Mornings with the Zoe Ball Breakfast Show on Radio 2. Listen on BBC Sounds.
I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. Yes.
Strictly Come Dancing, tonight at 6:35 on BBC One and iPlayer.
Mrs. Brown, this is Mrs. Flanagan.
Birdie Flanagan. Everyone calls me Birdie.
That's nice. Mrs. Agnes Brown. Everyone calls me Mrs. Brown.
Brand new Mrs. Brown's Boys. Press red for all episodes on BBC iPlayer.
Welcome to breakfast.
Thanks for joining us.
Good morning to you.
Great to have you.
Hello.
Good morning.
Morning, Johnny.
Hey there.
I'm so excited.
Right, let's go live.
Oh, Carol!
Lovely to see you.
Oh, thank
morning.
You.
It makes me laugh every single day.
Well, it's going to be a glorious day today.
Happy rush hour, everybody.
I'd just like to thank BBC Breakfast.
Start your day the BBC Breakfast way on BBC One and iPlayer.
Now on BBC Two, we get up to speed with the exciting action from the European Tour. It's golf, PGA Championship highlights.